Hi, this is Rich, WB5YBZ. I'm going to try something new. I don't know if it'll ever work, but you know, I like to experiment with antennas and just see what happens. So I've got a 901 balun. Let's just go. Okay, what I have is a 901 my antenna balun here. And I have just about maybe 8 or 10 inches of wire come up here. I tried to take a file so to make a good contact. And I have my wire right in here. And it's going down to my balun. And then I have this so it won't have weight, because this is a small wire. I didn't want to be flimsying around. And so I got my coax going down this way, about 50 foot. I have a very small yard. It's going in the back window there. So let's go check the SWR. Just thought I'd sort of explain how long and wide and how high it is, because I'm sure some people said, well, how big is your shed? And it's about 12 feet wide or long right here in the front. And then it goes toward the fence. It's about 8 feet. And it's a little over maybe 7 foot to the peak of the shed roof there. I was going to say here, so I had a tree that's very small, maybe 10 feet high, and it was bouncing back and forth, and as you can see, it's touching underneath the roof there of the shed. I didn't think that would be anything, but when I put my antenna analyzer on the coax, it was flipping it back and forth, up and down, and I'm going, what in the wrong is wrong with this? So I cut the tree down. Everything was stable then. So if you have any bushes or tree touching your shed, it might make a big effect on your antenna. What was so interesting is that I didn't record everything, and I got about a little over 5 on most of the bands, and all the bands worked with my antenna analyzer. I think 20 was, or 17 was about 3.3, but I thought I recorded, but I didn't. So FYI, pretty good SWR. The next QSO was W1AW4 in North Carolina. I thought it was pretty neat that I was able to contact him.
WB5YBZ, Whiskey Bravo 5, Yankee Bravo Zulu.
Whiskey Bravo 5, go ahead.
Yeah, thank you so much for coming back to me. This is Whiskey Bravo 5, Yankee Bravo Zanzibar. The name is Rich. We're in Oklahoma City. You're coming about a 5.7, and my antenna is just a metal shed. I thought I'd bolt it up to it and see what it did, so I'm talking to you on my metal shed. Over.
Roger, on the 5.7. I have you about 5.7 also. Thanks for the contact. 7.3.
7.3s. Have a great time.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it. Whiskey 1 Alpha Whiskey.
I had to put my preamp on 17.
There's a level indicator I got to make and weld back on. There's 2 water pumps.
But you see that he's coming in really clear. Of course, again, with the preamps on. Let me turn it off and show you what it is. Now he quits talking.
Let's see. I got a baler that needs a hay baler, needs a little bit of welding on.
If you look at my S meter, this guy's barely coming in, and I'm barely coming in his area too, but he's having a lot of noise and he's having a hard time copying me. So let's go on over to the video.
This is Whiskey Bravo 5, Yankee Bravo Zulu, WB5YBZ in Oklahoma City. Over.
Give me that again, the Bravo Zulu. Give me that like 3 times. I'm sorry, it's kind of a long day there.
Oh, that's fine. This is Whiskey Bravo 5, Yankee Bravo Zulu.
I got you. Whiskey Bravo 5, Yankee Bravo Zulu, Whiskey Alpha 4, Tango Victor November. You're going, the QSP is taking you down to my noise. I got a little more noise right now. I got a noise problem that I need to solve. I'm going to give you a 44, but understand, Rich, it's mostly on my end. Yankee Bravo 5, Whiskey Bravo 5, Yankee Bravo Zulu, Whiskey Alpha 4, Tango Victor November. Just give me my report, Rich. Give me my report.
Okay, you're 5.5 or 5.4, 5.5, 5.4.
And we're using a metal shed for our antenna, a metal shed for our antenna. So that's what's causing the maybe the hard time copying. But you're 5-4 in Oklahoma City. Over.
Roger. Copy to 5455 in Oklahoma City. Got you there, Rich. Got you. Hey, you're down in my noise, so I'm going to say 73. I'm about ready to go to bed here. I'm going to take one or two more, and I'm going to hit the sack here. So 73 to you, Rich. All the best.
I think this is a New Zealand. I think you said it was a ZL station.
Wow. Again, and they haven't given the kids the ice truck or
not real strong, but still, it's picking it up.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I was real impressed that I could hear some of those signals and also talk to a couple people there. It's amazing that I talked to North Carolina, the W1AW /4, and he gave me a 5-7 as well. And that's just on the 10 building there. I can't believe it. I mean, it's just amazing. So thanks so much for watching. Subscribe to the channel. I appreciate it. Have a wonderful day.